got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Okay, thanks for interrupting me, Yuri. And let's go to feast. I think I got most of the landmarks and backpacks over here. There might be some I'm missing, I'm not sure. Where? Just trying to... Yeah, maybe some over there. Let's just go in a feast and see what's going on with Aunt May. Oh, there's a... Too late. I'm not gonna go check it over there. Gotta get
Peter,
the mustard.
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Where'd it go, Peter? Was Aunt May making a mustard sandwich? It's like she only had the mustard out.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
So, where's Yuri at? Watching Netflix? Okay, let's head over. Where are we heading over to? I don't even know where we're heading over to. A lot of landmarks in that direction, so I guess I'll take some photos on the way there. Take a better picture of that. It's all about the composition. When you're a true artist. Not that. What am I doing?
Nice.
The Embassy of Simcaria? Is that a place in the comics? Because I've never heard of that country. That's weird. Where's this guy?
Check it out.
What? I don't know. It must be part of something. Let's just walk into it. What's going on? What happened? Some guys got messed up.
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
Okay. Looks like we're going.
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
Oh my goodness, this is gonna be intense.
It should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Oh, look at this. You got it. Might as well do something? Nah. Oh. Oh man, we gotta fight criminals? Okay. Let's fight them criminals. What the hell? Take care of that guy first. He's a pyro.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
That guy's a pyro too, what the hell? Yeah, get lost. Go swim with the fishes. Oh, what the hell?
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Oh, that's what hit me. Seriously, I'm down in health. Well, if I die, I'll get it back, though. Shit. Not dodge that one at all. Yeah, like no. Oh shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. I didn't get him on time. Yeah, really. For real. That gonna come up with me? There you go. Where am I going? Oh boy, where did that come from? Wow, okay. Now I hit that guy with a gun. He's about to kill me. And that guy killed me, okay. I got. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, nice move. Where'd he go? Nice.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh fuck, they got sticks. No, I don't want to go down. Where are they at? Oh, go inside? Okay.
They're attacking my car!
Oh, what? They're in the car?
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it.
Hurry, before they kill him!
Man, since it came up my computer, it's like being stupid. I don't know what's going on. Oh, that's a big guy. Shit. Yeah, you layer us down. Wow, this is gonna be tough. God damn. Okay, hopefully I got to a checkpoint. Oh fuck.
Gotta take them all out.
There you go. I didn't really want to waste the web bombs. Oh no. Where am I going now? Oh, is that a sniper? Fuck that dude up. Oh, you're supposed to use the shield.
They're stealing a chopper.
Oh man. This is like the most incompetent police, like prison security ever. Come on. Whoa. Oh yeah.
License and registration, please.
It didn't blow up.
Looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Oh, Spider-Man. Spider-Man looks like a villain right now. Oh no.
When it looks bad. It's usually worse.
Oh man.
Look out!
Oh god, Electro means business. Is that Electro?
Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha! Hold on!
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome!
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Okay, this is gonna be rough.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Okay, that was easier than I expected. Let's see if, I don't think the rest is gonna be that easy. Let's see. Oh, we should open it somehow? Okay, here we go. You know, I should have put on the regular spider suit. Because this just kind of looks weird. Him with the black suit fighting Rhino and Electro. Okay. Where am I going now? There we go.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal.
No.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Man, I just want to take care of this.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Yeah! Keep it up, that one!
Never go back to lock.
Hey, can I fight one at a time, please? God damn. Huh, okay.
I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
I'm not going back inside.
Gonna feel this.
God damn. Two guys with swords right there. Oh, this guy? Okay. I don't think I had to waste one of the power bars right there, but I did. Oh boy.
Stop this guy.
Where am I going? Okay, here we go. Okay, so the opening. Not all the way down. Oh. Suit power is ready.
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you.
I was like, wonder where he went.
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer.
Shit. Oh shit.
Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Okay.
Still with me, huh?
Well, they're supposed to land though. That was dumb. I don't know. Why did I. I forgot I had to control that part. Oh, come on.
Including Mark and me, that makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
Shit.
This is nuts.
Get out of the water. Oh, yeah. Are we finally gonna fight, or are we gonna have to chase this guy still?
Keep chasing. Party's almost over.
Well, I guess he answered. Oh, man. God damn it. No, come back. God damn it. Go up. There you go. Oh man, he's
Electro, stop.
Can we fight now?
How do you like my new suit? Dashing. Where'd you get it? It's an exclusive club.
Oh my. Yeah. This is where we see the mystery villain, right? The mystery villain comes into play here, right? Oh my goodness, it looks.
He said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
Ah, man. Ouch.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Hi.
There he is!
Sinister Six. So Doc Oct is the mystery villain in this game. I mean, I was expecting somebody else because they like played it out in the trailer. Okay, I guess I'll look at this first.
Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Oh, God, what? He went crazy. But again, I didn't really expect. I expected like somebody who hasn't been in the game yet. But this, like Doc Ock being the main, like being the mystery villain, is, I think it makes sense within the game. So, not mad at it. It's cool. I like it. Story wise, it really makes sense.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn
is working with the NDC on an anti-serum.
Begin sound like some certain other guy we know.